A Macon teenager is in jail accused of firing shots at another teen and hitting a house. Bibb County Sheriff's investigators say in July, 17-year-old Cameron Cherry was arguing with 19-year-old Lorenzo Davis in the yard of a home on Thomas Drive. Deputies say Cherry pulled out a gun and then fired multiple shots before driving off. He's charged with 3 counts of aggravated assault.